Frederik Helstroep, central defender of Almere City FC. You started the season playing two games for the team, then you more or less ended up on the bench. Can you take us through your season so far?
Yeah, I think I had a good preseason with the rest of the team. And then I started the first two games, like you said. I didn't think I'd do bad, but we didn't get the results, which we hoped to get. So yeah, the coach decided to try something else. So yeah, that's basically it.
Yeah, and so you didn't play all games so far, four appearances this season. How did you, throughout those times where you weren't playing, how did you make sure to stay ready for the opportunity?
Yeah, like you said, it happens fast in football, so you have to stay ready all the time, mentally and physically. So that's basically what I did. I tried to show myself, to show that I need to play. I think I managed that well. So yeah, here I am again, hopefully playing tomorrow.
Yeah, and is there anything you do differently between weeks where you know you might well be playing and weeks where it's less certain?
Of course, the mindset might be a little bit different, but in general, the approach is the same. I still try to work very hard, try to develop the things that I want to develop for myself. So no, not particularly. Maybe I can do some more gym sessions. If you don't play 90 minutes, then you can add on some extra gym sessions, maybe some extra training. But in general, I think it's more or less the same.
Of course, the results for Almere City have not been exactly what we would have hoped,
no.
And I'm sure what you would have hoped
as
well.
Yeah, for sure.
What do you think could be crucial to turning this around this season?
I think first of all, we need to win tomorrow. That would be a very good start. Then hopefully we can get a lot of positive energy from that. So that's for sure first. Then we have to build on that. But the main thing is that we get 3 points tomorrow. That's very crucial.
Yeah, and well, you're referring to it, the game tomorrow, an away game against Den Bosch.
Yeah.
What do you think will be needed to get the 3 points tomorrow?
Yeah, we saw from the game against the Graafschap that it's very important that we're clinical in the box, in the 16, in both ends. I think that's going to be very important. I think we want to bring a lot of energy. I think we've done it this week, brought some more energy. Try to do that from the group. Really come to become one team, to fight for the goal that the whole club and we as a club, as players, as staff, as you guys, you want to, that we go high in the table and fight for where we think we belong.
Yeah, and I can tell you're still confident that you will totally turn this around.
Yeah, of course. Now, of course, we don't know. We'll see tomorrow, but hopefully I can also play my part on it. I think we had a really good last season, so for me, I have to think, and we think always, that we haven't become worse footballers than we were last year. And we had a really good year last year. Of course, we are still a new group. We still need, now we're in the 10th game, so now we have to show it, that we'd become one team. So yeah, that's very important.
Yeah. Well, good luck this season and thank you.
Thank you.